Oh my goodness. Do you guys hear that? That sounds like the public emergency alarm, which means a virus has broken out and is infecting millions of innocent people worldwide. So I'm going to need your help. That's right. If you don't hit the like button when I say go, the poison will continue to rise and I will become infected. Can you do it? 3, 2, 1, go!
Yay! You guys did it! Uh-oh.
Alright guys, it is up to us to save Roblox Ninja Legends. There is a virus spreading around erratically, infecting millions of innocent people. That is why right now I am on lockdown in my house. And if we don't do something about this, then we might not be able to play Roblox Ninja Legends for the rest of our lives. This is bad, okay? I mean really bad. Like, I am not playing about, guys. These are the creatures, okay? It literally turns normal players into these giant, green, monstrous creatures. And they are literally wreaking havoc on Roblox Ninja Legends right now as we know it. That's right, guys. This is the cure right here. And to create this, we're gonna find some pretty special ingredients. Otherwise, Roblox will explode and never exist again on our computers. So to create this cure, ladies and gentlemen, we literally have to right now find the mad scientist. And he can create the cure to help us slow down the infection and finally administer this cure to thousands of people so we can save Roblox. Oh my goodness, guys. Skylar Plus One is here right now, and she is literally wearing a mask. Thank goodness, because if she wasn't, she would become infected. Wait a minute. Skylar, why are you wearing an eye mask for? You're not supposed to wear the mask on your eyes. You're supposed to wear it on your mouth, because the virus can't penetrate the eye, Skylar. It can only be breathed into the body and exert itself from the inside out. Oh my goodness, Skylar, no, what have you done? Wait, guys, she just said, uh-oh. Wait, guys, this isn't good. Does that mean that she just got infected? I have no idea. Oh, wait, there she is. Wait, Skylar. You're infected! Skylar, you need to stay back from me right now. Wait, she said, wanna hug? Skylar, no! You can't hug me, you're infected! She said, I'm cold? Oh my goodness, guys. Skylar has been infected, are you kidding me? Wait, the Amazing Dancing Penguin! Oh no, he's infected too! Amazing Dancing Penguin, what the heck? How could you be infected as well? Wait, he said noot noot? Wait a minute. You mean you're not infected? Then why are you out here dancing in a contaminated area? Oh my goodness, look, they're attacking him. Ah, what? They got the Amazing Dancing Penguin. No. Okay, so now we just have to find the mad scientist. And once we do, we can finally find a cure to this disease. Wait, did you guys hear that? It sounded like it was coming from over here. Wait. There he is! The mad scientist! Mad scientist, what have you been doing this whole time? There is a virus contaminating literally all of Roblox, and you are just over here, not helping anybody. He said, quiet down, will you? I can't keep quiet! The world is falling apart, mad scientist! But he said, follow me, I found a cure. Wait, what's this? But I need you to get me some ingredients. Okay, come on, Chop Chop, I will get you anything that you want. He said, I need 5 souls from the infected. I have the last ingredient. Okay, I can get you 5 souls from the infected. What do I do? Do I just take them out and claim their soul? Is that what I have to do? He said, well, go ahead, champ, but don't leak my place. Yes, meet you back here. Okay, so guys, we have to go right now and take out 5 of these infected people. Let's go! Okay, so right now, ladies and gentlemen, our objective is to hunt down 5 infected people and take the souls that they drop to help AMS the Mad Scientist create the cure for this virus. This is really bad. Look at the infected. No. I'm so sorry, but look, we managed to get ourselves 1 of the souls right there. Okay, that's 1 soul down. 4 more to go. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh my goodness, stay away from me. Stay the heck away from me. You are not getting me today, brother. Get your butt back here right now. Oh, any second now. This guy is fast. As soon as these people get infected, they get insane speed, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness. We managed to take him down. That is 2 souls so far, meaning we only need 3 more souls, and we will have collected enough ingredients for the mad scientist to create a cure for this. That's right, guys. These infected drop these insane souls, which can't be used for the mad scientist to create a potion. And so far, we have collected 3 of them. I think I see another one over here, guys. Let's take him out just like that. And that is 4 souls so far. Meaning now, ladies and gentlemen, I just need to collect myself 1 more soul, and we should be able to create this cure. Wait, what's this? Yellow hair guy, I need your help? Now, hold on a minute, guys. I think I'm getting too close. I might catch the virus. We need to cover up our mouths. You say my friends are infected? I know. I'm trying to get the cure. Get out of here, you flipping Randy. Oh my goodness, guys. I had to take him out. I just need a soul to create the flipping virus cure. Why don't these guys get that? I'm trying to help. Wait, look, it's the dancing penguin. Oh, no, 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 no. Literally, look right now, guys. He's trying to do a zombie. Get out of here. Okay, that is 5 souls collected right now, ladies and gentlemen. We need to get away. He's saying he will pay for this. Oh, no, buddy. I'm trying to help. You don't understand. Okay, but we managed to complete the quest, which means we got all 5 of the souls. So let's take them back to the mad scientist and get him to create this insane cure. Okay, so guys, we need to go back to the mad scientist who should be hiding behind here and find out exactly what else we need to do to create this cure. Okay, so here we go. I literally have 5 souls for you, sir. What else do I need to do to help you create this cure? I mean, what ingredients do we need? Whoa, no, no, no. Whoa. He literally just came over and tried to take out the mad scientist. This guy is our last hope of getting a cure for this infection. There is no way I am letting anyone take him out. Whoa. Literally right now, the zombies know our location, guys. Come on, we gotta be quick. He said you need to get a pet, but not any pet. Come on. On what pet do I need to get? He said the best pet. You mean the best pet in this game? It's in the best pet egg. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's roll out for mission number 2. Remember, guys, keep your mouths covered. You do not want to catch yourself this virus. Okay, so we need to head into the altar of elements. Come on, let's go. We need to get to this egg quickly and bring it back to the mad scientist. Otherwise, this cure will never get created. So I believe the new pets are secretly hidden down the back of here. And we just need to open one of these up and get ourselves the rarest pet inside of this game. That is not it, ladies and gentlemen. We need to get ourselves the 1% pet, aka the unlimited secrets dragon, which it's going to be impossible to get, but we need to try. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we managed to get the unlimited secrets master dragon, aka the best pet inside of this game. Let's head back to the mad scientist right now and deliver the good news. And hopefully, we can get this cure done even faster. Wait a minute, the infected have found me. They're literally right there. Oh my goodness, we need to head back to the mad scientist quickly before it's too late. Oh my goodness, what is that? It's huge. Oh my goodness, no, 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 stay away from me. Oh my goodness, did you see that thing? It was massive. It was literally way bigger than any of the other infected we have seen so far. Oh my goodness, we've got to get this cure underway quickly before it's too late. Wait, what is this? I miss her. Are you having a moment right now? What? Get out of here! Oh my goodness, they're trying to infect us. Guys, cover up! We don't have time for you to be missing people, AMS. Let me trade you this pet right now. You need to take this pet quickly. Oh my goodness, guys, he needs to take it. And I mean right now. Here we go. One of the best pets in the game for you. Okay, is that everything? Wait, what's this? Now you must defeat the boss? Here, take this Chaos Titan shuriken! Oh my goodness, wait. What are these shurikens? They seem insanely powerful. Oh my goodness, did you guys just see that? Okay, I have to go and defeat a boss. Did he say where the boss was? He didn't even say where the boss was. There's tons of bosses inside of this game. Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, I think I know exactly who he might be talking about. Remember earlier how we saw that ginormous infected person inside of this game? I have a feeling they may be the boss, so come on, let's go. We need to go and find him and take him out. Hello? Is anybody here? I need to take this boss out. He was literally right here just a second ago. Ladies and gentlemen, we found him. Okay, we just need one more soul, guys, and I just found him. Okay, we gotta be super sneaky-like and be careful not to get taken out. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we're about to have a boss fight right now in the middle of Ninja Legends. Oh my goodness, this one could go invisible. This is insane, ladies and gentlemen. I hope I can take him out. I have no idea where he's gone, but we need to take him out. I'm gonna go for luck and just throw a ton of shuriken down, and hopefully we take him out. Oh my goodness, not a single hit. Wait, I see him. I literally see him right there. Wait, there he is. Oh my goodness, guys, this is our chance to take this guy out. Oh my goodness, he's just so quick. Literally, he keeps getting into the safe zone, and I can't do anything when he's inside of that safe zone. Come on. Come on, give me your soul. I literally need it right now. The flipping world depends on it. Wait, did I get him? Wait, ladies and gentlemen, this is our chance. Yes. Oh my goodness, is it the blue soul? That is the one we need. Okay, let's take this back to the mad scientist and get this cure underway. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the craziest thing I think we've ever had to do inside of Roblox. Get out of my way. Oh my goodness, there are tons of these evil infected people. Okay, where's the mad scientist? He was literally around the back here. Oh my goodness. He's gone. No, don't tell me that he's become infected. He is the last person on Earth who could actually create the cure. How could you kill my friend? Are you kidding? Oh, wait, there he is. I thought you died. Okay, here you go, mad scientist. Take this. There we go. I just given him the last and final soul. Wait, he just said, do you miss me, AMS? This is not time for a family reunion. You and I need to save the world. Look, they're right behind me. Oh my goodness, there are a ton of them. Guys, I don't know how much longer I can fight these guys off for. I'm getting super tired and I think I'm starting to feel sick. We need to get this cure fixed as soon as possible. Oh my goodness, apparently he's got the cure working. Oh my goodness, come on. Administer it. I need you to give it to people. If you don't give people the cure, then AMS, the entire world will become infected with this. Is he giving? I think he just gave the cure to Wolf Pro Gamer 2010, but nothing's happening. Wait, what happened? How did you kill him in the safe zone? Wait a minute. Did it work? Did it work? Oh my goodness, please tell me it worked on Cheesy McCheeserson. Yes! Oh my goodness, the cure works! Yes! He's literally administering it on everybody around him right now. Look, he's reset. Also, this guy put it on him as well. Oh my goodness, he's literally going to reset every player here, even the Pepsi. Quickly, Wolf Pro Gamer, step away from these other infected players right now. Are you crazy? Do you want to become infected again? No, I didn't think so. Oh my goodness, okay. Artie's back to normal. Now Wolf is back to normal. Now it's just this guy right here. Quickly, mad scientist, what are you standing looking pretty for? You need to help us right now. Wait a minute, ladies and gentlemen. The amazing dancing penguin also needs to be cured. And there he is, mad scientist, up on that roof up there. Quickly, come and give him the cure before it's too late. No way! He's literally about to give him the cure right now. And finally, the amazing dancing penguin will be back to normal any second. I think he just administered the potion. There he goes. He flopped and slid off the roof like a penguin in true penguin fashion. Wait, what is it? He said, I found this. What is it? What are you talking about? The Shadow Kali? Wait a minute. Hold up just one second. What do you mean you found the Shadow Kali? He is returning? Wait a minute. What? Now, hold up. You've got things messed up, guys. The Shadow Kali is not returning. We sealed him away in the portal. Seriously, what are you talking about? Oh my goodness, it's Shadow Kali. What are you doing inside of my game? Do you want to fight Punk, huh? Let's see what you got if you think you're the biggest, toughest player inside of this game. Wait a minute, he just said my plans fail every day? Wait, did you cause this? He said yes! Guys, the person that started the virus was Shadow Kali. This is making sense now. He's always trying to destroy Roblox once and for all. Oh my goodness, but now it is time for us to give you the infection. That is right, Mad Scientist, aka AMS, please administer the infection to Demon V. Wait, guys. He literally just went invisible. Why does he always disappear and leave the game? Every single time we get close to being able to defeat him, he always disappears last second. But oh my goodness, guys, we finally cured it. Let's go. We managed to cure all of Roblox from being infected with this horrible flipping infection. Everybody is back to normal, and the amazing dancing penguin can probably perform some pretty impressive dance moves. In fact, will you show us out, amazing dancing penguin, with your classic famous dance moves? Wait, what's that? He said, I'm small. My legs are so small because of the potion. Wait, and Marley Pro can fly now? Maybe this potion had side effects. Either way, everybody's back to normal. So let's get out of here. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video and you didn't manage to get the infection, then please do leave a like on this video. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, hit the subscribe button and I will, of course, see you all in the next video. Goodbye.